Are we all ready for some great music tonight? It's our third concert in the Troy Summer Sensation Concert Series, and we are sponsored by the City of Troy and Beaumont. Yay, Beaumont! You can visit with Michelle, our Beaumont rep. She's got a lot of great information. We also have Harold's Italian Ice, a very good dessert. And our fabulous food truck is Salt and Sugar. So go head over there and get yourself some food. But tonight, we have the fabulous Tom Butwin and Friends. He is going to perform Brushes with Broadway. And Tom is a four-time Detroit Music Award nominee. And he recently starred as Jesus in Andrew Lloyd Webber's Jesus Christ Superstar. Since 2003, Tom has released many albums, and the most recent being the 2019's The Superstar EP and 2016's collection of classic musical theater songs, A Different Stage. In November of 2017, Tom was featured on PBS's Detroit Performs Live with Alexander Zonjek and Ruben Studdard. Tom's also shared the stage with two of Broadway's Phantoms from the Phantom of the Opera. He regularly performs his original music at venues and festivals throughout Michigan, the Midwest, East Coast, and Canada. Tom grew up in Troy and went to Athens High School. Yeah. And we are so happy to have Tom back in Troy tonight. So welcome, Tom Butwin and Friends.
Thursday evening. We're going to do some songs that you hopefully have heard before. We're going to have some fun doing them in some different ways that maybe you aren't expecting. Thanks so much. It's a tune from Dear Evan Hansen. Mr. Quentin Joseph on the drums back here. Give it up for him.
I've learned to slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I leave with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up and no slip no way. Yeah, I got nothing to say. Yeah, I got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun because you learn, because you learn. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've ever been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through winds. Oh, I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I went around for an answer to appear. And I watch, watch, watch a people pass. I'm waving through winds. Oh, can anybody see? Is anybody waving? Stop the stars in our eyes. Stop believing that we belong. Every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells you when you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you learn, because you learn. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've ever been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through winds. Oh, I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I went around for an answer to appear. And I watch, watch, watching people pass, waving through winds. Oh, can anybody see? Is anybody waving? God, I was looking in, but I ever be more than I've ever been. Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waiting through the window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I went around from an answer to a few. And I watch, watch, watching people pass, waiting through the window. Oh, can anybody see? Is anybody
so much. I'd like to welcome my first special guest this evening, Miss Nancy Ingalls.
Hi. You guys are excited.
This tune needs no introduction.
Can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only far.
I can't go back to where I am.
A whole new world with new horizons to pursue. I'll chase them anywhere. It's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you.
Mr. Brian Lord on the guitar. Nancy Ingles, she's going to stick around, though. We're not going anywhere just yet. So many years, my obsession with musical theater started thanks to my parents, who took me to see The Phantom of the Opera in Toronto when I was 7. Where are you guys? Thank you for that. Appreciate that. How many people saw that as their first show? That seems to be pretty common, right? Yeah, we got some hands raised. So we'd like to do a couple things from that show now for you, if you don't mind. We're going to take you back to 1986. When Andrew Lloyd Webber hit the theater with something that nobody really understood, particularly this song.
Oh,
Miss Nancy Ingles. She'll be back in just a little bit. Thank you so much. You can only be so creepy when it's like 6:30 and very light outside. There's no fog. I have no mask. I'm wearing just a normal shirt. This lovely band is here, so you know we do our best. So just imagine the stage filling with fog and candelabra things, and we'll take you through this next song.
Nighttime sharpens, heightens each sensation. Darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Unfurls its splendor, grasp it, sense it, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling light, and listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge your thoughts of the life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar. Of the music of the night. Let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of the world you knew before. Let your soul take you where you long to be. The power of the music of the night.
take flight. Help me make the music of the night. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Mr. Dale Grise on the keys over here. Give it up for him. Okay, so Andrew Lloyd Webber didn't have enough with Phantom, so he wrote a sequel. Who saw the sequel? Oh, some of you, a few of you. I liked it, some people didn't like it. What are you gonna do? But this is the first song in the show, and it's sort of the sequel to Music of the Night also, I think. But this is called Till I Hear You Sing. The day ends, time runs dry. Night steals in, pacing the floor. The moments creep, yet I can't bear to sleep till I hear you sing. And weeks pass and months pass, seasons fly. Still you don't walk through my door. And in a haze I count the silent days till I hear you sing more. And sometimes at night time I dream that you are there and wake holding nothing but the empty air. Years come and years go, time runs dry, still I in my core, my broken soul can't be alive anymore till I hear you sing once more. And music, your music, it eases at my ear. I turn and it fades away. So much. I'd like to do a song now that's it's from a musical, and the character who sings it I'll probably never get to play because I'm a bit too old at this point. But and I also can't dance, so that's a bit of a problem for newsies. We're gonna go back to some more Disney now, but this is a tune called Santa Fe.
Folks, we finally got a headline. Newsies crushed as bulls attack. Crutchy's calling me dumb, Crips just too damn slow. Guys are fighting, bleeding, falling. Thanks to good old Captain Jack. Captain Jack just wants to close his eyes and go. Let's me go far away, somewhere they won't ever find me, and tomorrow won't remind me of today. When the city's finally sleeping and the moon looks old and gray, I get on a train that's bound for Santa Fe. And I'm done, and I'm gone. No more running, no more lying, no more fat old men denying me my pay. Just a moon so big and yellow, it turns night right into day. Dreams come true, yeah they do, in Santa Fe. Where's it say you gotta live and die here? Where's it say your guy can't catch a break? Why should you only take what you're given? Why should you spend your whole life living trapped where there ain't no future, even at 17? Breaking your back for someone else's sake. If the life don't seem to suit you, how about a change of scene? Far from the lousy headlines and the deadlines in between. Santa Fe, my old friend, I can't spend my whole life dreaming, though I know that's all I seem inclined to do. I ain't getting any younger, and I wanna start brand new. I need space and fresh air. Let them laugh in my face, I don't care. Stay in my place, I'll be there. Just be real, is all I'm asking. Not some painting in my head. Cause I'm dead if I can't count on you today. I ain't got nothing if I ain't got Santa Fe.
Thank you so much. Thank you. So that's a tune about wanting to get out of New York. When I put this show together, I like to make rules for myself. Like, I'm going to do a musical theater show. I'm only going to do songs from musicals. And then, of course, I break my own rules, and I come up with these other things that we should do. And this tune is one of those tunes. It's not from a musical officially. It might have been in one for, like, 2 minutes, but it probably didn't make much sense in that musical. I don't know. But I always thought it should be a musical, and so much of Billy Joel's music, I think, is like, it's like a 4.5 minute musical you get to listen to. There's just, you're not seeing anything, but you're hearing everything. You're hearing characters and all sorts of things happening. So this tune, he wrote it when he was in California and he wanted to get back to New York. So different than the last guy, he wanted to get out of New York. Billy wanted to come back. So we're gonna do New York State of Mind for you right now.
Some folks like to get away and take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or Hollywood. I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. Cause I'm in a New York state of mind. Seen all the movie stars in the fancy cars and the limousines. Been high in the Rockies, under the evergreens. I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to waste more time. 'Cause I'm in a New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues. Now I need a little give and take. The New York Times, Daily News, yeah. Comes down to reality. It's fine with me, and I'm letting slide. Don't care if it's Chinatown on the Riverside. I don't have any reasons, I've left them all behind. 'Cause I'm in a New York state of mind, yeah.
There, guys, on the key. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. It's New York State of Mind. Please welcome Miss Nancy Ingles back to the stage.
Oh, thanks, guys.
Okay, you'll notice she's not painted green, so you did not follow my instructions. I'm just kidding.
I know.
We'd love to do a tune now. First of two Stephen Schwartz tunes tonight. Schwartz tunes tonight. It's hard to say. We'd like to do a song now from Wicked, if you don't mind. Oh, you're excited.
You fierce me, hold me too tight.
is it?
It's just, for the first time, I feel wicked.
It's Nancy Ingles. Thank you very much. Thank you. How's everybody doing out there? We doing okay? Enjoying yourselves? Thank you so much for coming out on this Thursday evening. I'd like to do a sort of a rock tune for you now. Well, it is a rock tune. And it's from a rock, I think it's safe to say this might have been the first all-like rock musical back in the 90s. I'm not sure, I think it was, but Rent. Anybody heard of that? It's been around for a bit. I'd like to do a song called One Song Glory from Rent for you. One song, glory, one song before I go. Glory, one song to leave behind. Find one song, one last refrain. Glory from the pretty boy front man who wasted opportunity. One song, he had the world at his feet. Glory in the eyes of a young girl. A young girl. Find glory beyond the cheap colored lights. One song before the sun sets. Glory on another empty life. Time flies. Truth like a blazing fire, and needs a new flame. Find one song, a song about love. Glory from the soul of a young man. A young man. Find one song before the virus takes hold. Glory like a sunset, one song to redeem this. So up until this point, we've been covering things from musicals that many of you have probably seen, with the exception of one Billy Joel song. But we'd like to do something very special for you right now. And he was gonna be here. I don't know if he's here, but oh, he's walking up at a perfect time. So we'd like to do something for you from a musical that's on its way to Broadway. It's not there yet. It's getting there, though. It's gotten close. It's gotten as close as, what was that, like 9th Avenue and 40th Street or something over there. But I would like to do a song from a musical called Bonhoeffer the Musical. And this musical is being written by Michigan's own Scott Wilkinson. And I was lucky enough to be asked to be involved in it about a year and a half ago. Mr. Dale Greiza, our keys player over here, he's been involved, what, 6 years-ish? Yeah. So it's a It's a long process to get a musical to Broadway, but this one in particular is attached to a wonderful Broadway production company who's also responsible for anything in North America that Andrew Lloyd Webber does, as well as a few other really successful musicals in New York. So it's got legs, and we would love for you to be some of the first people to hear this song that we're going to do from it live. We did have the opportunity to do a couple concerts in the area. Some of you may have been there, I'm not sure. But, you know, keep an eye out. I like post stuff all the time about it. But Bonhoeffer the musical. And if you don't know who Dietrich Bonhoeffer is, because I didn't when Dale called me up and asked me to do this, head to the Wikipedia page. It's a fascinating story. He was a theologian during World War II from Germany. He ended up coming here for a bit. I won't ruin the ending for you, but he attempted to take out Hitler. But I won't tell you how it ends. You got to come see the show when it gets to Broadway. But we'd like to do a song now that ends the first act of the show. This is called Against the Odds. There's no turning back. The bridge is burned. We walk toward our suffering, though it's undeserved. We freely drink this cup, conceding earthly loss, with tears in our eyes, but knowing God will hear our cries. So come what may, in this darkest days, we will stand in this broken land, and marching on in grace, we find a way to be brave. We will carry on against the choice, we take the risk to shine in the shadows of this deep abyss. But we hear the call of light amidst the night, with fire in our eyes, and knowing God will hear our cries. So come what may, in these darkest days, we will stand in this broken land, and marching on in grace, we find a way to be brave. We will carry on again. so much. That would fit pretty well on Broadway, right? Worked pretty well. You can see getting up from your seats and running to the bathroom and getting popcorn, because that's the end of Act One. Perfect. Great. Once again, that's from Bonhoeffer the Musical. You can Google that if you can spell Bonhoeffer. I won't try right now under pressure, but I'm going to say goodbye just for a moment to this wonderful band. That's Dale Grise on keys, Takashi Iyo on bass, Quent Joseph on drums, Brian Lord on guitar. They'll be back in just a minute. We're not taking a break, though. We're going to keep going, if that's okay with you. We'll give them a minute to get off the stage so it's not weird. It's already kind of weird, right, Dale? That's it. So primarily, I'm like a singer-songwriter who plays guitar and does sort of that thing. But a few years ago, I decided to dive into this wonderful world of musical theater, and it's been an absolute blast. And one thing I've noticed that is, you know, feedback. Okay. One thing I've noticed is my guitar is going crazy. A great song is a great song, whether it's in a musical, whether it's on a stage at a rock show, whether it's in a movie. But it doesn't matter. The key, I think, is then when these things speak to people, it's because they're just great songs at their core. And I'd like to try something that's sort of familiar, but in probably a different way than you've normally heard it. And we're going to dive into Les Mis here. Maybe.
Dreamed a dream of time gone by. My home was high, a life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. When I was young and unafraid, dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid. A song, a song, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night with the voice as soft as thunder, as they tear your world apart, as they tear you to shame. She slept in summer by my side, filled my days with endless wonder. She took my childhood in a stride. She was gone, autumn came. Still she comes to me. We will spend a whole life together. There are dreams cannot be. There are storms you cannot weather. I had a dream my life would be so different from this hell I'm living, so different now from what it seems. Now life is killed, a dream my dream.
Thank you so much. give me 1 second. I have something in a bag over here that might help this guitar situation. One moment. Everybody give a hand for the company that makes this lovely small piece of rubber called Feedback Buster. So watch this. We're gonna have a lesson in audio. This is a big hollow box of wood, and when you plug it into a wire and then put it next to these giant awesome speakers that our awesome sound crew, John and Thomas, back there with Advanced Lighting and Sound, give them a hand. You know, these things, they weren't meant for rock and roll, really. And you know, not that Les Mis is rock and roll, but we're kind of making it that. Hopefully that helps. I think so. Okay, we're going to stay with Les Mis. We're going to stay with Les Mis. Couple sad songs. We can deal with that, right? The whole thing's kind of sad. It's called Les Mis. Come on.
I might have known if God had granted me a son. The summers die one by one. How soon they fly, on, and I am old and will be gone. Joy. He's young, he's only a boy. You can take, you can give. Let him be.
Thank you so much. I'd like to bring up another special guest to this stage. Please welcome Mr. Justin Naroyan. We can throw these wedges on, yeah. You may recognize him from the Baldwin Theater Stagecrafters production of Jesus Christ Superstar. He played Peter opposite me while I played Jesus. I don't know. Nice.
There we go.
We'd like to do a song now from Aida. It's another Elton John tune. You ready?
Yep, let's do it.
How you doing? You okay?
Yeah, man.
Thanks
you
for
sound
coming
great.
Up. Thank you.
Thank you guys for coming, everyone.
This is the loose section of the show. We don't know what's gonna happen.
Yeah. This acoustic here.
I'm sorry for everything I have said. And for anything I forgot to say to. When things get so complicated, I stumble at best, muddle through. I wish that our lives could be simple. I don't want the world, only you. Oh, I wish I could tell you this face to face, but there's never the time, never the place. So this letter will have to do. I love you.
Justin Naroyan.
Thank you.
We're just going to keep adding the special guests here. You're going to hear more from this wonderful singer-songwriter in just a few minutes. Please welcome Miss Amy Petty. I'd like to do a tune now from Jesus Christ Superstar. You know what? Is Caitlin O'Neill in the house by any chance?
Ooh.
What? Okay, we won't talk about it. Caitlin was our Mary. I was gonna just ambush her and ask her to come up and sing with us, but she must have felt it. She felt it.
She
said, I'm not going to Bowling Park this evening. I wasn't gonna give away your solo. She was gonna add.
Mm-hmm.
Right. You're about to witness a band. You got to see Soundcheck before. You got to see a near meltdown by the lead singer because nothing was working. And then you're gonna see a band fight.
The diva's here.
Oh.
Look out.
But she means me.
Obviously.
This is Could We Start Again, Please?
I've been living to see you, dying to see you, but it shouldn't be like this. This was unexpected. What do I do now? Could we start again, please? And I've been very hopeful so far, but now for the first time I think we're going wrong. Hurry up and tell me this is all a dream.
Home. Before it gets too frightening, we ought to call a home.
Oh, could we start again, please? And I've been living to see you, dying to see you, but it
it shouldn't be like this. This was unexpected. What do I do now? Could we start again, please?
I think you've made your point now.
You've even gone a bit too far to get the message home.
Before it gets too frightening, we ought to call a halt.
Oh, could we start again, please?
Could we start again, please?
Oh, could we start again, please?
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 Oh, could we start again?
Thank you so much. So I mentioned before that we were going to do two Stephen Schwartz tunes this evening. He's the guy who wrote Wicked, but you may not know, he started his career long before Idina Menzel made that whole thing real popular. He started his career, his first show he wrote was Godspell. Same guy, believe it or not. The Witches and Godspell. So we're going to do, right? Trivia Night.
That was loaded. There was a lot said in that little thing.
I'm not that smart, trust me.
Okay.
Just listing titles. We'd like to do a tune now. If you want to sing along, we'd love it. We're outside and you're far away, so probably not going to be able to hear you, but that's okay. You can hear you, and you're going to sound beautiful, and you're going to know this, I promise. And if you don't, the words are really easy. They just keep kind of going over and over and over again. So we'll cue you, I guess. Or you know what? We won't cue you. You go and you sing whenever you feel comfortable.
They have it.
They've got it.
They got it.
We hope. Do we have it? That's a better question.
Sure we do.
Day by day, day by day, oh dear Lord, three things I pray, to see thee more clearly, love thee more dearly, and follow thee more nearly, day by day,
day by day, day by day, oh dear Lord, three things I pray, see thee more clearly, love thee more dearly, follow thee more nearly, day by day, day by day, day by day, oh day by day, oh dear Lord, three things I pray, see thee more clearly,
day by day,
love thee more dearly,
day by day,
follow thee more nearly, day by day.
Thank you so much. Once again, Justin DeRoyan on the vocals. You'll see him for a bit later on. Miss Amy. I don't do this, but I'm going to relinquish the stage. I don't do this often. I shouldn't say that, because I'm about to do it. I'm going to relinquish the stage to Miss Amy Petty, music.com, right? Is that it? Okay, cool. She's got a new record coming out very soon. I'm sure she'll tell you all about it. You don't need... Oh, are we doing that? Oh my gosh, I skipped totally. Yeah, I'm not leaving yet. Look at that. Total diva move.
Like, I'm scared. Don't leave, Tom.
We write set lists and then I ignore them. I don't even know why they're there. So everything I just said, we're going to copy that. Actually, we're going to cut it. The Control X, right? We're going to cut it. And then when we're done with this song, you're going to hit Control V and we're just going to paste it right in there. And it'll be seamless in the edit, I'm sure.
Perfect.
This is another tune from a musical that started as a movie. A tune called Falling Slowly from a musical called Once. Much, it's Amy Petty. So yeah, remember Control V. I don't usually do. Can I remember it? I don't usually do this. I don't usually relinquish the stage. But Miss Amy Petty music.com, right? You've got an album coming out.
I do. I'll tell you all about it.
You'll tell them all about it. She will tell you all about it. I'm gonna take a quick break, but the music's not gonna stop. You can clap for that. That's okay. Yeah. If I was you, I would clap for me taking a break. But that's just me, you know.
You've been singing a lot. Take a minute.
Miss Amy Petty, everybody.
Thank you. Hi. Okay, hi. Yes, my name is Amy Petty. I grew up in Royal Oak. Perhaps you've heard of it. And I now live in Saginaw. Don't worry about that. There's nothing there. Don't come up and see us. We will come to you. If you do have to go to Saginaw, I recommend you eat first. Not a lot going on up there, food-wise, I'm just saying. And if there's anybody who would like to open a Trader Joe's within like an hour of me, I would be really, really grateful. But I love it there. Anyway, that is not what this is about. So hi, you guys. I have a new album coming out very soon. I just finished recording it, like seriously, like a week and a half ago. And I'm very happy with it. And I think you will like it. So you can visit my website. It's amypettymusic.com if you want to hear more. I'm going to do some familiar songs today. This is for this beautiful summer day. And hey, if there's any way I can get some effects in the monitor, some vocal effects, I'd be a happy girl. All right. Here we go.
Your daddy and your mommy.
So much. While I was just singing that song, I thought about, like, what if Saginaw one day asks me to, like, represent, what if they want to give me a key to the city? Do not tell them what I said about them. I'm going to have to start thinking more about that, but anyway. I don't think there are keys to Saginaw. Stop it, Amy. Okay. This is a song that I have loved. I have known I was going to be a singer my whole life. When I was like 5 years old, people would ask me what I wanted to be when I grew up, and I'd be like, that is a stupid question. I'm going to be a singer, obviously. And maybe I'll be like a marine biologist on the side. I don't know. I'm not. I just sing. But one of my very favorites from the time I was very, very little, I always said I wanted to wail like Whitney Houston, I wanted to rock like Joan Jett, and I wanted to have hair like Cyndi Lauper. But I don't think, and I loved Cyndi Lauper back in the day, loved her so much, but I didn't fully appreciate really how great of a singer she was until I was a little older. And this is one that she made famous, but does anybody know Eva Cassidy's music? Yeah, good. If you don't, remember her name. She is fantastic. She's no longer with us. She died of of skin cancer, of all things, when she was 32 years old. And that is a tragedy because it's a tragedy, but then also her voice. I would be following her around right now if she were still around. She was amazing. This is her version of Time After Time.
you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting time after time, time after time.
Thanks so much. I'm gonna do one more song. And hey band, what are you guys doing? Would you like to play two chords in a song right now? Do you guys wanna go play two chords in a song? Anybody who wants to play two chords? Oh, you guys are good. Any two chords you want. I'm not picky. You're gonna play an E minor of some sort and an A major of some sort. No, and you're like, oh, we've been playing those for years. Okay, this is fun. All right, I don't know these guys, not at all. But we're gonna see, because this is kind of an easy song, but you know, it's just kind of jamming. So just kind of jam out. I trust you guys. All right. This is the song that Noah of biblical fame would have sang if he had been Aretha Franklin's sister.
For 40 this I know for sure, that rain, it's gonna be, that rain is gonna be something for 40 days. And for 40 nights, it's gonna rain, it's gonna rain, it's gonna rain, 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 rain.
Thank you so much, you guys. Thanks for listening. I appreciate it. And thank you to Tom for letting me hijack for a little while.
Stole my band. I almost left. Thank you. Good night. Go ahead, Amy Petty. Once again, Amy Petty. Okay. We're going right through. Thank you to our lovely camera crew, our lovely sound crew, all of the vendors. I believe there's a Beaumont Hospital banner below me. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you to our sponsors. Yes. Thank you all of you for sticking around this evening. We're gonna take it on home here. I'm gonna break a rule again, and we're gonna do another song that's not from a musical, but. I mentioned earlier a few things. One, at some point I was in Jesus Christ Superstar as Jesus. And how many of you saw that? Anybody see that? Some of you did. Look at that. So that was a wonderful experience with that show, and it continued on. I recorded some music from it. It's available on anywhere you listen to music, so you can search my name and find it. But I had a very interesting last 3 months. And I'm only going to tell this story today because of an announcement that was made today. And the last couple months, I was put through the audition ringer for the 50th anniversary national tour of Jesus Christ Superstar, the Broadway big production, auditioning for Jesus. And I went to New York, and I went to Atlanta, and I went back to New York. And The next song we're going to do is one of the songs I sang in one of the many auditions. I'm going to spoil the end of the story. I did not get the part, and they announced the cast today, and rehearsal started Monday. So, you know, I hope I'm not supposed to be there right now. But but I'm happy to be here with you tonight. So when you do auditions, a lot of times they say, you know what, I know you're auditioning for this show, Jesus Christ Superstar. Prepare these things. But we don't want to hear those first. We want to hear something that you pick in the style of the show. So that gets really hard sometimes. But I always thought this tune we're going to do here would actually, you could just drop it right into Superstar, and I think it would make a lot of sense, and it'd be really cool. And if somebody ever does another version, maybe they'll do that. We'd like to do, well, you'll see.
Thank you.
so much. Mr. Brian Lord on the guitar. I've always wanted to do that. Always be like somebody's Steven Tyler to their Joe Perry. I used to have longer hair. It would have worked better. So needless to say, I did that and I didn't get the part. So what are you going to do? But in auditions, if you make it through that first thing where they're like, ooh, good song choice. And these guys, they were all from the UK who I got to sing for. And I did most of that tune. And they were like, Tom, it's very good. Yes, very nice. It's nice when someone comes in and just blows the roof off the joint, isn't it? Yes, okay, good. And then they go and they talk for a little bit. And they say, okay. So you brought your guitar, yes? I said, yeah, I did. I flew with it. Delta didn't crush it, thank you. And they said, okay, so we'd like to hear you do something now from the show, if you don't mind. I said, sure. And in this tour, if you go see it, it's coming to the Fisher in February. I'm going to go see it. You should too. But in this tour, Jesus, as well as a couple of the other characters, play instruments on stage. They play guitars, mostly. So I was like, hey, I'm a shoo-in, that's perfect. But I still love playing this song. So strap in, it's like 6 minutes. It's Jesus' big song. He sings it from the Garden of Gethsemane. If you know the Bible, you kind of know what's going on there. But Andrew Lloyd Webber said, you know what? We're going to make that a really big, epic rock song. And you'll see, this is the one that I think could be swapped in for Dream On. I don't know, you tell me. But this is a song called Gethsemane.
Feel it burning. I have changed. I'm not as sure as when we started. And I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. Listen. I've tried for 3 years, seems like 13. Could you ask as much from any other man? But if I die, see the saga through, do the things you ask of me. Let them hate me, hit me, hurt me. They'll be soon.
I'm sad and tired. After all, I've tried for 3 years. Seems like 19. Why then am I scared to finish what I started? What you started, I didn't start it. Caught by a willing star.
Thank you very much. We got time for a couple more tunes. Please welcome Miss Nancy Engels back to the stage. So if you make it to New York sometime soon, you can see this next show, which I was fortunate enough, thanks to two very good friends here, near the front row to see in its pre-Broadway run in Boston last summer. In 2001, Baz Luhrmann did a movie called Moulin Rouge. Anybody remember that? I'm not going to sing the big Christina Aguilera thing, don't worry. We could, though, because you're here. So. We're not going to do that. But it just opened on Broadway a few weeks ago, and I can tell you right now it's an experience to be had, for sure. It's part musical, part Vegas show, rock concert, you name it. We'd like to do right now the only original song from the show, because it's a jukebox musical where they took a bunch of other songs that we all know, smashed them together, tell a story with it. But they had one song that they wrote, and I don't remember who wrote this, but that doesn't matter. We'll get it later. We'll add it. But this is a song called Come What May. And Nicole Kidman and Ewan McGregor sang it originally, and we're going to do it right now. Here we go. Come what's made. Nancy Engels. Thank you so much. We're in what's called the one song fake out region of the show. So I'm going to tell you it's the last song, but it's not really the last song, but it's kind of the last song. It's the one song fake out. We don't have a dressing room. There's not lights to turn off and then have you scream. So we're going to pretend like I didn't just say that. Please welcome Justin Naroyan back to the stage. He's going to help me out on this one. Here we go. Thank you so much for coming out. It's our last tune.
Come stop your crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand and hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. So small, you seem so strong. Miles will hold you, keep us safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. Cause with you in my heart, yes, you will be in my heart. From this day
on drums, Mr. Brian Lord on guitar. Once again, my name is Tom Butwin. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. We've loved it. We've enjoyed it. We hope you have too.
just remember the wise words of Phil Collins.
Just look over your shoulder. Oh, look over your shoulder. Oh, look over your shoulder. I'll be there always.
Thank you so much. You want to hear one more? Okay, we'll do one more. For my good friends, Nancy and Amy. Please welcome Nancy and Amy back to the stage. We're going completely rogue on this one. We got some lights out. Breaking all the rules. Can we share a microphone? Perfect, awesome. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try to lead us through this. You've been wonderful. Thank you so much. This is a tune by Stevie Wonder. We couldn't help ourselves. It's not from a musical, but it probably should be. Somebody write one out there with it. Thank you very much. Have a good evening.
Once again, my name is Tom Butwin. Have a good evening. We're going to let the band play us out here.